We're laughing. You're giddy. You're giddy.
Yeah, I'm excited.
I know you're excited.
We're going on a brand new Singapore Airlines first class suites.
And why is this first class so over the top amazing?
Well, it's a brand new product.
Okay.
And it is the largest first class suite that's out there.
So you get a suite and I get a suite.
And we actually share a middle wall that goes down so we can actually share a large suite and sleep in the same large bed.
It's a large bed, not just a seat up in the sky. Yeah. So tell me, like, how hard was it to even wait listed on this flight?
Well, I had to guess when the new route is and put a wait list award request in way in advance.
Right.
And I was able to get that because I got pretty lucky.
Yeah,
and did a lot of research.
And how much would these tickets cost?
I don't know. Probably between $15,000 and $20,000, but I haven't priced them.
Okay, but we're not paying $15,000 or $20,000.
No.
We're
about $100, I think.
About $100. Yeah, yeah. That's a good deal. So he's been waiting so long for this flight, and the other night we're about to go to sleep, and I hear a scream, and it's because you found out that we made it on the flight.
We made it.
Yes. But here's the catch. Have you noticed the flight, this amazing Singapore Airlines flight that takes us to Singapore? Honey, it leaves from Zurich, Switzerland.
It's the closest continent to us.
I know, but we are in Atlanta.
Oh.
Yeah, so now you have to figure out how to get us from Atlanta to Zurich.
Oh, we'll figure out how to get there. Yeah.
Details. Yeah, so as you can see, this huge adventure is coming. I hope you'll ride along with us. We'll show you what it's like on the flight. But meanwhile, you have to wait and see, how are we getting to Zurich? We're getting to Zurich.
We'll get there.
We'll get to Zurich. Stay tuned.